know the viral sticky notes.
Okay, I don't think I'm ever going to be on the hunt for a planner again after finding the Anomio Hourly Academic Planner. This is probably the most effective planner I've ever used, and it was only $13 on Amazon. As a college student trying to balance school, work, social life sometimes, and personal interests, I noticed that I was frequently double booking myself, which is like my greatest fear. And I'm super picky with a planner. I hate the ones that don't have time slots, but the ones that do, they normally run from like 7 a.m. to 8 p.m., and it just doesn't mesh with my schedule well. This planner, however, it has a 24-hour format, so I can use my highlighters to block out my time and actually see when I'm going to be busy. And no matter how early or late I want to do something, there's a spot to write it down. Here I'm showing you a few blank weeks and then ones that have already been filled out. And you can see how easy it is to visualize chunks of time that are going to be dedicated to one task. I also love the year at a glance page. I showed you the one for next year since it isn't filled in. But there's a current one at the front, and it has been a lifesaver. The pocket and pen loop, along with tons of note-taking pages, make this perfect if you tend to run late like me and don't always have time to grab your different notebooks and folders and pens. It definitely won't hold your whole life, but it works fine when you're in a pinch or if you just need to write something down quickly. If you're a to-do list girly, this may not be the best fit for you, but for me, even if I'm finding time to study or do something that isn't important, I have to designate time to do it or it just won't get done. This style is the 8.5x11 planner that's clearly bound together like a book, but they have a few different sizes and layouts as far as I know, and some are spiral bound too if you prefer that. I'm just kicking myself because I always look for the cutest, most extra planners, but I went back to the
Here are some Amazon back to school favorites. We have these vintage color gel pens. They are smooth and lefty friendly. They're perfect for annotating and color coding. Next, we have these retractable gel pens. They are very smooth and has a good grip. They're also great for annotating and color coding.
I've been loving this backpack I got on Amazon because it has a built-in phone charger, separate pocket to store my shoes, and a cooler pocket to hold my lunch or drinks. It also has tons of space and pockets to hold everything else I need, and it's just super cute.
If you like taking handwritten notes but have too many notebooks, then you need this digital paper. It looks and feels exactly like paper, and although it's thinner than a coin, it's strong enough to throw in a bag. It has different templates for things like lists and week planners, and you can start multiple notebooks and arrange them into files to stay organized. Any notes you take are automatically saved to your laptop and phone, plus it can convert your handwriting into text with one touch. The battery lasts over 2 weeks and it has no access to social media or Google, so you won't be distracted.
The Infinity Pencil. It lasts 4 years and never needs sharpening. And it never breaks. Sharp as new.
Amazon Back to School Favorites Part 2. This snack bag is genius for the parents who forget if they put an ice pack in their kids' lunch. All you do is fold it up, put it in your freezer, and then the very next day when you take it out, it will be completely frozen. This is the smallest size and it holds things like your sandwich, drink, any kind of snacks. There's also bigger lunch bags that have the same technology, so you'll never have to buy an ice pack ever again.
Want to do engineering activities faster for better handwriting? Faster tracing. Avail now this engineering light pad with adjustable dim lights. Affordable and convenient for students. This helps a lot.
College must have from Amazon. I wish I would have had one of these in college. They are seriously awesome. It's a wireless digital highlighter and scanner for your notes and textbook. You just glide it over the sentence or paragraph that you're needing to know, and it will automatically transfer it to your computer and read it aloud for you. You also have the option of having to go to your smartphone or tablet. It works for your handwritten notes too, which is awesome, so you just do the same thing, glide it over, and it will scan it onto your computer. You can switch up the different settings depending on what you're scanning, whether it's a text, image, number, or barcode. You can also translate any sentence into 40 different languages. So for that, it's the same thing, glide it over the sentence, and it will automatically translate it and read it aloud in that language that you chose.
Amazon Back to School must-haves. This clear folder has multiple compartments, perfect for keeping all of your papers in order. These notebooks come in really fun prints with inspirational covers. I love using this dry erase board to keep track of important dates and assignments.
And lastly is this pack of highlighters. It includes the prettiest pastel shades that dry really quickly.
College must-haves part 3. This is a clear whiteboard adhesive from the brand Casa that turns any flat surface into a whiteboard. It's super easy to apply to any wall, and it's nice and flush with the wall so it doesn't stick out. I love that you can hardly see it on your wall or desk, and it's perfect for writing a little to-do list, a shopping list, or just taking notes. It can also be used on a desk. You just cut out the size that you need, and it's perfect for writing notes, making a calendar, or if you just need a quick place to write notes like when you're on the phone. Next is the Rocket Book, which is so cool. It's a reusable notebook. It has places to keep a calendar or just write regular notes, and you write in it like you would in a normal notebook. And then it comes with this cloth that you get wet, and it can erase all of your notes so that you can reuse the notebook over and over. Then using the app, you can scan and upload your notes or page to your computer so you can keep everything in different categories and digitize all of your notes. And you can decide which platform you want to upload it to.